Okay, made it to the Young LA gym. Look at that sign. YLA, I'm fucking excited. It's hot as shit outside. It's like 100, how hot is it? 105 degrees?
Yeah, it's 105, but it feels like 200.
Feels like 200 degrees.
It's cooking right now.
Just about. Washroom is crazy. They have like this lighting setup. I'm definitely taking post workout, flexing.
Yeah.
This is crazy, man. Do you guys use this?
This place is amazing. Yeah, it's a beautiful gym, bro.
Damn.
Yeah.
People actually use this hot tub?
I don't think I've ever seen anyone. Yeah, I don't even know if the sauna is working right now either. I went in there the other day. It wasn't working.
So we just discovered the back of Young LA. There's just free drinks for the peoples. Electric coconut electrolytes, I guess. I'm gonna have some of that. Yeah, and then there's these like, it's pretty cool. Just little shelves here. Got these Nikes. I like this. I want this in my house, actually. Mickey and stuff. It's pretty cool. What else we got? Yeah, Snoopy over here. They're playing chess.
Yeah, look at these chess pieces.
They're flat. Yeah. It's pretty sick. I'm gonna grab a drink though. Look at this. Every time you don't clean up your mess, a kitten dies. Do you want this little guy to die?
Meow.
Everything in here?
Literally everything you touch is Young LA. The floor is Young LA. The basketball is Young LA. The fucking weights are Young LA.
Look at this.
Machines are Young LA.
Young LA, Young LA.
The pins are
They really rep it out here, man.
The arm wrestling machine is Young.
There's an arm wrestling machine in here. Everything has Young LA on it. I have Young LA tattooed on my ass, so I just don't want to show you guys. Sick. Sweet gym. We're probably gonna hit. Yo. Okay. So we're gonna hit arms.
Yeah.
Probably just gonna do three exercises for biceps, three for triceps, and then shoulders. Just quick pump. And we're gonna superset biceps and triceps.
Yeah.
All right. All right. You can do a set. I got you. I'll record you. Huh? I'm sorry?
Oh, no, my bad.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. So I thought you wanted the machine.
No, okay. You're good.
Oh, thanks. This is the best day of my life, guys. I'm having so much fun. This is like, dude, is this real life?
No.
This is not real life. Yeah, I feel like I'm dreaming, to be honest. Like, I can just film. Young LA is about the details. Look at this. Their fucking pin. This is the pin for the weights. It has a Young LA logo on it. Look at this. That's wild. You can just zoom with the thing. Yeah. Oh, shit. It's crazy. All right, hip failure. So we just hit lateral raises. Now we're gonna hit some triceps, biceps, get a pump going. We need to use a preacher curl here. But this gym's awesome. It's amazing. Look at this logo. It's back. It's actually backwards. So on camera, it's backwards, but when you're in the mirror, look at this. Sick. Smart. Just keep getting this pump. keep getting our pump. Okay, all right, we'll do this. What do we got? 75s? All right. All right, let's tear our biceps real quick. You want to do a set? Honestly, for tricep machines, there's probably just gonna use ropes. Yeah, just stick to the basics. There's all these cool machines. I think the basics is all you need. Do some long head, overhead here. Set it to around elbow height. We're gonna do 77 kilos, and then just let's try this out. Oh. A little lower. Oh, that's heavy. Oh, that's too heavy. We'll do 50 kilos. Some rear delt flies. Let's do another set. So I like to lean into my stomach, so I'm not really focusing on stabilizing myself too much. So my legs are just kind of holding me up. And roll my shoulders back a little bit. And I already feel my rear delts engaging right here when it's not. Yeah, already engaged. And almost do like a slight row, just with like partial range of motion. Yeah. That felt pretty good. Finished triceps with V bars. I don't know how much weight I can do, but we'll just fucking test it out. Okay, we can go heavier. Let's see, 81. Oh, that's too heavy. Better go a little too heavy than pussy out and not try hard enough. This is still a little too heavy. We can go back down to 63 kgs. Focus on that contraction. This is face pulls. This is an exercise, I haven't shared this on Reels ever, but it's actually the only thing I've done for rear delts for years. So if you're watching this YouTube video, you're getting my exclusive secret for watching this video. All you need is face pulls. One is good for your shoulder health. So if you want a big chest, you really need to train your rotator cuffs and like those internal muscles, and you don't really target that with anything besides like an external rotation. So that's why I like face pulls. So just kind of lean, let the counterbalance with the weight, tuck my shoulders back and retract my scapula, and then I pull towards my ears like I'm hitting a back double bicep pose. And then you want to do this for 12 to 15. Hold it at the top. And hit failure. All right. Okay, it's hot as tits today in LA. So we got these motherfuckers.
70 calories a bar.
70 calories a bar. You know, this is the key, man. This is the key. 70 calories. You can eat like 2-3 of these without feeling guilty. Is this focused? Yeah, there you go. 70 calories, I think it's fucking backwards, but it's okay. Anyway, it's hot as tits. I'm probably gonna have 2 of these.
Damn.
Yeah. You can do the honors. It's a mango flavor. Mukbang.
One.
Thanks. Here's what it looks like. Doesn't look that good to be honest, but it's gonna be refreshing as shit. If it's good, I'm gonna have two.
It's gonna hit real good.
Yeah.
Oh man, I'm already salivating.
Super refreshing looking. Ooh. Cheers it.
Yeah, dude.
Touch tips.
Cheers. Touch swords.
Touch swords. Cross swords. I'm a biter. I don't suck.
I bite.
You bite? Mmm.
Like I'm eating a real mango.
It's like, yeah. Tastes like real mango. I like that. It's a good product.
This is good.
For 70 calories? This is better than an actual mango.
America makes good
sweets.
Desserts, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm eating 2 of these. For sure. We're at 22,000 steps today from a run in the morning. And then the gym and just walking around. So essentially, if it was just 22,000 steps of walking, that means we would have burned around 1,000 calories. Just off of steps. So 1,000 calories on top of your BMR is probably around 2,100. You got to eat 3,000 today just to maintain. Just maintain your exact weight. We're basically in a deficit, yeah. it's hard to not be in a deficit when you get a lot of steps and activity in.
I'm gonna weigh myself when I go home.
If I lost weight. In the morning. It depends on how your diet is today. So today, this morning, Frank weighed in at 145. I was 147. So we'll check what the weigh-in is tomorrow morning after what we were doing today. And keep in mind, this is also after the Korean, that Korean barbecue that we had with the cheese and everything. Super caloric dense. But it's okay. If you're active, you can eat in moderation, like pretty yummy foods. As long as you have like lean proteins the rest of the time, you're pretty good.